just go off the bottom and see how your tip is.